Hello learners, today's lecture is on quality engineering and management. It is a course, and in this the first video is on concept of quality by Dr. N. Venkateshwarlu. One should understand first what is quality. Quality is nothing but the functioning of a product. Any product is manufactured means it should perform certain functions to get some output. If that product functions according to the specification, then we say that the quality of product is good, otherwise the quality of product is bad. Objectives, concept of quality. Quality means customer wants, meeting the customer requirements, consist of freedom from deficiencies, fitness for use, conformance to specifications. Definition of quality. The quality of a product is its ability to satisfy or preferably exceed the needs and expectations of customers. Quality should be aimed at the needs of the customer, present and future. The lack of quality is the losses a product imparts to the society from the time the product is shipped. Some quality dimensions of product. In this, reliability, performance, maintainability, environmental impact, appearance, flawlessness, safety, durability, quality dimensions of services. Reliability, credibility, access, communication, responsiveness, courtesy, empathy, tangibles, importance of quality and need for quality improvement. Quality is very important to the organizations in all respects, such as products, processes, design and services. Those organizations gives importance to quality of their products and services gains the recognition and value to the customers. Importance of quality and need for improvement. Impact of quality is more on organizational performance and competitiveness. Therefore, the organizations must give importance to the quality of products and services they produce. Quality of design. Prior to producing a product, it is essential for the producer or manufacturer to know what are the demands of the user. This information can be obtained by conducting market surveys, past market trends, etc. With this database, a collective assessment of user needs is made and the requirements are quantified. These quantified requirements are called specifications. That decides the characteristics of the product. Quality of design. Quality of design is concerned with tightness of specifications for manufacture of product. In other words, it refers to the appropriateness of the process involved with the manufacturing of the product. The manufacturer is said to deliver a good quality of design if the product performs consistently within the stipulated lifespan. The performance can be measured in terms of rated output, efficiency, overload capacity, and continuous or intermittent operations as per specific applications. Quality of design controlled by several factors. Types of customer in the market, profit considerations, environmental conditions, special requirements of product. These are the various design considerations. First, type of customer in the market. The prerequisite to the design of a product involves conducting a market survey because the taste and needs of customer vary with location. socio-economic status and personal preference. For consumer goods, it is important to study the consuming habits, prices the consumer is willing to pay, and the choice of design of product, that is its size, shape and packaging, etc. Types of customer in the market. For example, a 10-seater three-wheeler would be the best choice for commuting in rural and semi-urban areas because people would share the auto rather than hire the entire vehicle. Whereas the small auto rickshaw would be serve the purpose of a city commuter where he has to travel to a particular place. Thus, the priority in designing a three-wheeler for travel in rural areas is capacity, whereas a city vehicle should be compact and must run at high speeds on city roads. Similarly, for capital goods such as heavy machineries, the decisions to design for quality is governed by factors such as reliability, trouble-free service and maintainability. Some profit considerations. It is important that the manufacturer minimizes internal waste besides realizing the customer expectations. For example, if the customer is demanding a product whose functional utility is of greater importance than the physical attributes, the manufacturer can produce a quality design without investing too much on aesthetics, producing different grades of products, catering to various segments of customers, also contribute to increasing of the profit margin. Environmental conditions. A good design considerations the effect of environment on the performance. A well-designed bus body fails to provide ride comfort in village roads and hilly tracks, whereas a jeep makes it suitable for rough terrains and muddy roads also. Similarly, laboratory applications often fails to perform satisfactorily in real-life situation because of absence of proper temperature, humidity, etc. Increasing research has been called for designing appliances that can perform in harsh conditions and inside factories. Special requirements of product. Generally, greater the requirements for strength, fatigue resistance, interchangeability of parts, etc., tighter should be the tolerance to give goods of better quality. In case of electronics items, whereas the breakdown of a part is unavoidable due to voltage fluctuations, designs are made to enable quick replacement. Special requirements of services. The service sector is very sensitive to the changing needs of the customer. Often, the customer would like to avail the services as per his convenience. In general, quality design in services is viewed from the point of consumption and flexibility in service. For example, medical aid can be sought at home if patient cannot be transported to hospital. Although such designs of service demands greater resources and time, nevertheless, it ensures that customers are delighted. Then next one, the quality of conformance. The quality of conformance is an indicator as to how well the manufactured product conforms to the plan. A product can be designed by considering most of the factors affecting it. However, implementation of those design concepts might fail during production planning or manufacturing. The key factors that ensure conformance of product to design specifications are discussed below. Quality of incoming materials. What is quality of incoming materials? Selection of process and process control. Workforce safe transport and storage. Implementing statistical techniques. Inspection program. First of all, we have to understand about the quality of incoming raw materials. Any compromise in any part of the product which may be due to poor quality of the raw materials is reflected in its use and period of use. Besides, the machines and tools for producing the product and measuring instruments must be kept at high level of maintenance. Selection of process and process control. This is also one of the factor. The conceptual design of a product is realized by transforming the raw materials through appropriate process and continuous monitoring of the process. Thus, the proper selection of process and adequate process control is utmost essential to observe quality. Workforce. Well-trained, experienced and motivated operators, technicians and engineers from the root of the organization. A proper workforce at proper place improves productivity and quality of product. Safe transport and storage. A well-designed product cannot achieve conformance to quality if proper care is relaxed in shipment and storage of finished goods. Thus, delivery process to customer is an essential step in achieving the quality mark. Implementing statistical techniques. Conformance to quality must put a check in the variability of process. This variability arises due to reasons seen and unseen. Provision of statistical techniques is an important step in controlling variability. Inspection program. When the quality of product is said to conform to design and other factors, it also indicates that defectives are minimal. This is accomplished by inspection and feedback from user and implementing remedial procedures. Quality of conformance in service sector. In the service sector, accounts to provide the seal of conformance. The service is said to be conformed to quality if the service provider not only provides the appropriate facilities but also reverts to the customer based on customer feedback. A good service provider handles customer complaints and takes action on the feedback from customer. Quality of performance. The quality of performance is concerned with how well the manufactured product gives its performance. It depends on quality of design and quality of conformance. The product can be a best possible design, but poor conformance to design can cause poor performance. Conversely, the best conformance cannot make the product function correctly if design itself is not right. The performance of the product is observed from experience of the customer. The approval of the customer is essential for a product. Well designed and conforming to quality, the satisfaction of the customer is immediately reflected in the number of sales and the organization can be said to achieve the level of performance. Achieving and maintaining quality. Quality can be viewed as duty dictated by the customer and performed by the manufacturer or service provider. The approval of customer is necessary for the manufacturer to evaluate the manufacturing process. The functions concerned with quality improvement are performed by other departments are marketing, research and development, design, process planning, purchase, production, inspection, and retail houses. These are the various departments. The quality depends upon these departments also. Marketing. This department conducts market survey to create a database of customers' demands, the associated features of the demand, the type of service expected, the frequency of use, etc. The experience of the customer with existing product also becomes the basis for a redesign or improvement in product. Research and development in this department specialists conceptualize a product which can meet the quality needs of user. Design. In this department, design engineers design product and specify materials considering quality requirements. In process planning, in this department, process specify processes, machines, and instruments capable of producing products through specified manufacturing processes. Then purchase department. In this department, purchasing specialists buy materials and components possessing appropriate qualities specified by designers. Production. In this department, operators are trained to use process and instruments to make the product as per design. Inspection. In this department, inspectors examine product to reduce defects and process to reduce variability. Retail houses. In this department, retailers makes the products accessible to customer and also provides maintenance service. After listening this lesson, you can answer some questions like what is quality, how quality is important in the industry.